Breaking news right now in College Station, where police discovered the bodies of two people. Officers got a welfare check call at a Motel 6 near the intersection of Texas Avenue and Brentwood Drive around 1:50 this afternoon. Investigators are not saying how the two people died, but they believe this is an isolated incident and there's no danger to the public. They will not release the names of the two people until family members are notified.